Hi subscribers and viewers, welcome back to this wonderful channel. So in this video I'm going to show you a practical way of how you can use the mikrotik router to prioritize your bandwidth allocation to certain sites. Thus you could allocate or you can prioritize a bandwidth for your social media sites, for certain websites you often visit, for certain game sites you often visit. Okay, so I'm going to show you a practical way of how you can use the mikrotik to ship and prioritize bandwidth for this site. So kindly stay tuned and watch this page. Thank you. So without wasting time, let's proceed with our configuration. So for me to achieve this bandwidth shaping for this site I was talking about, I need three things. I need access to my Winbox, I need the command prompt, I need the ping tool inside the Winbox. These are the things I basically need, okay? And I also need the queue feature in the mikrotik, because this is what I'm going to use to actually configure my bandwidth shaping for this site. So first of all, let me deal with Facebook. Perhaps you are the one or the type that often visits Facebook as a social media, right? So basically all I have to do is to come here and then type in Facebook's domain, and then it's going to extract the IP for this domain for me. So this is it. Okay, so if you stop it, this is the IP which has been extracted from the domain. So simply come to your queue list and then initiate a queue rule for this site. So in this case, this is Facebook. Okay, and this is the target IP address, destination same. Okay, now this is an IP coming from Facebook. Okay, so if I want to allow the entire Facebook network, if I want to ship bandwidth for the entire Facebook network, all I have to do is to take out the last gates and put in 0/ the subnet it falls under. Okay, but in this case I don't know of the subnet this IP falls under, so I just need to target the IP which is coming from Facebook, and then you ship your bandwidth. So I want Facebook to have 10 meg upload and 10 meg download. Okay, that's what I want. Okay, the best time should be 1. Then you come to advance and do save. Okay, so in this case I'm allocating 10 megabytes for Facebook, which means my bandwidth that will take me to reach Facebook should be 10 megabytes, which I've prioritized Facebook over other sites. Okay, so you do this and then you apply, and then this is my first rule, which I want this to be used for Facebook. The next one, let's say Instagram.com. Let me open it up again under tools. So www.instagram.com. Then you start. Okay, it gives out this IP which falls under the IP, which which looks similar to the Facebook's IP, which means they are all under one subnet. So this is Instagram, right? And then you put the IP here, the destination IP is same. And then in this case, I want to allocate 5 megabytes, or probably let me allocate 20 megabytes. Okay, 20 megabytes for Instagram. First time one. You can even schedule the time. Okay, so if I want all the days of the time, I can select the day I want this rule to be affected. Okay, but I just want it on default, so I go ahead and do same here and then apply. Okay, so in Facebook I have 10 megabytes upload and download, Instagram 10 megabytes upload and download. Okay, now let's say you have this website you normally play online games with, you play online games on. So just come here, example, this is a site perhaps I've been playing online games on. So just come here and copy the domain, get back into your router, paste it here, and then ping. It's going to fetch the domain's IP address for you. Just copy it, come to quick list, and then paste it here. Okay, and then you name it game. Yeah, game. Destination IP same. Probably you want one, the best time one. If you come to advanced, same for target upload and download. Okay, and then you apply. Right, so this can go on and on and on. If you know the IP address of your domain, just come here and then create a simple queue list for it, purposely to shape the bandwidth and prioritize its bandwidth over other sites you use. So it means when I'm browsing or I'm online and using the internet, this is the bandwidth which I'm going to use to access these sites, which means my speed in accessing these sites will be much higher than me browsing to a normal site. So which means I've prioritized these sites over other websites I might be visiting. Okay, so this is a simple queue rule that one can use to actually shape bandwidth, and you can actually use this rule internally as well. Perhaps you have an IP address that you think they use this bandwidth a lot. You can simply come here and then target the IP address and shape your bandwidth from here. Okay. Yeah, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you now know how to use mikrotik router to prioritize certain sites you visit often over the other sites. Okay, and in this video, as you watched, we prioritize Facebook, Instagram, and some gaming sites I normally use. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share my videos, like my videos, and your comments are expected. Thank you.